before they set foot in 13 countries together, before the deepening friendship and late night talks leading to sleepy classes at NC State, there were two kids who grew up in the same neighborhood and went to the same high school and never met. How funny life is that it would be a meeting at a movie theater and a Facebook message that would finally reconnect two people whose paths had been crossing for most of their lives in silence. What an incredible love story. Today, these two people, Heather and Brandon, will look at each other as the person they trust most in the world. They now share a love so deep and a bond so firm, they will join lives and names walking in a unified path.
Relax with and fall effortlessly into the rest of her life as your wife.